It's amazing looking back at older episodes and seeing how products and companies have evolved over time. One in particular is PowerPole. From an ingenious concept, John Oliverio developed the first shallow water anchor, a hydraulic design that changed fishing forever. So favored by anglers, it's even been copied. The addition of removable drift paddles, which can slow your drift up to 50%, was another beneficial tool. I've watched JL Marine Systems grow leaps and bounds over the years, and today their technological prowess continues to develop innovative products. Most recently, the PowerPole Charge Power Management Station. A traditional battery charger, yes, but one that monitors power use and moves power to the systems that need it most. This is a feat no other battery charger can accomplish. I can't wait to see what's on the horizon in the future. PowerPole, a brand that I'm extremely proud to represent and stand behind as they intensify their quest towards total boat control.